you know, being the producer on Empire Strikes Back, very hands-on producer, what was that like working with Mr. Lucas?
It was great. I mean, the whole experience was really a wonderful experience. I mean, there's no other way I can explain it. I especially loved not just working in front of the camera, but I had an opportunity, because I'm always interested in what's going on technologically, I had an opportunity to see and meet a lot of the young people at that time who were working behind the scenes. And I found that really fascinating. So the whole, it was one of those total experiences. And you know, and at that time, CGI wasn't as prevalent. You actually had the Millennium Falcon, you had a lot of the, you know, sets that we used to film the Empire Strikes Back and the Return of the Jedi. So it was like being in a big toy store.